What is double digging?
Double digging is a archaic technique that's really very seldom used anymore. When I used to teach at Ohio State, I would have my students double dig beds just as a little experience. But we dig out 12 inches of soil, amend the subsoil, amend the backfill that we've removed, and put it back into the soil. So it's a beautiful way to amend soil, but very labor intensive.